for me. Never let the heathen triumph over me.